Hi, I'm Jay, and this is KAOS Music Center. And today we're looking at the Godin Icon series of guitars. And the one I'm showing today is called the Convertible. The reason they got this name is a lot to do with these pickups, which I'll get into, and just the flexibility of this guitar. The construction is superb. It's a solid mahogany body with a chamber. So chambered solid mahogany body, solid maple top, carved maple top, ebony fretboard, set mahogany neck, vintage style tuners, really nice looking tuners. Before I get into the pickups, I'll talk a bit about the bridge system here. This is a Graftech Resomax bridge system, and this is a very, very high quality, very nice bridge system. There's all of the seals are completely tight. Basically just the resonance you're going to get through this bridge system is top notch. And the last thing I'll talk about here are the pickups, which make this particular model somewhat special. So these essentially are three pickups in one. And you'll see I have two switches here along with two knobs, and I also have my revoicer found on a lot of the Godin guitars. So basically the way these switches work is whatever pickup I'm on, so if I'm on my bridge pickup here, this switch now becomes whichever pickup I want to use. If I'm in the back position, I'm using a single coil pickup. If I'm in the middle, I'm using a double coil. So what I'm doing is I'm combining that single pickup with my P90 here, which is in here. So that becomes a humbucker. And if I'm on the up position, this now becomes a P90. So basically P90, humbucker, single coil, all in one guitar, and that's for both pickups. When I flip to the neck pickup, this switch becomes that as well. So, and with the revoicer, this basically becomes, if you're gigging or if you're in a studio or just at home and just want to have your one guitar with you, this is the guitar you'd want to bring. Now I'm going to do some playing and just show you what these pickups and this guitar is all about. I'll basically be just flipping through the settings. I'm just going to show you the neck pickup, and then I'm going to run through the three settings. So you'll hear sort of the single coil, then you'll hear a humbucker, and then a P90 sound. That's it for the Godin Icon Convertible. I'm Jay, and this is KAOS Music Center, and we'll see you next time.